domain. And as the slide says, you no longer have to be a superpower to attack a superpower. The United States is one of the world's remaining genuinely, universally recognized superpower. But you don't have to be a nation state near peer competitor any longer to damage our economy, to weaken our resolve, to affect our military operations around the world. All you need is access to a keyboard. You don't have to be a nation state aggressor. You don't even have to be an organized criminal group. You just have to be part of a radical group, and we've got more than our fair share of them right here in the United States, or a rogue individual, or a malcontent who's not satisfied with how they've been treated by the utility for which they've worked for the past 15 years. And you can do as much damage, including kinetic damage, if you can manipulate SCADA and AMI systems, as you could by using a 22 rifle or some other device.